CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.3, Illustrate the Basics of Computing and Processing, Input and Output. An input is when the computer receives data from a user through a peripheral device that connects to and works with a computer. An output is when the computer displays, plays, or distributes data to a user through a peripheral device that connects to and works with a computer. Now that we know what an input and an output are, let's classify peripheral devices based on whether they function as an input device or output device. I am going to start with input devices. For inputs, we have a keyboard, which allows a user to input text data, a mouse, which allows a user to input hand movement data, a camera, which allows a user to input visual data, and a scanner, which allows a user to input image data. There are many more, but hopefully you are getting the idea. Now for output devices. For outputs, we have a speaker, which outputs sound data, a monitor, which outputs visual data, a projector, which is also used to output visual data, and a printer, which outputs image data. Again, this is not a complete list of output devices, but I hope you are getting comfortable classifying peripheral devices based on their ability to input or output data. Before I close out this video, we have one more group. Some devices can perform as both an input and as an output device. These devices include a headset, which inputs sound data through a microphone and outputs data through a speaker, a touchscreen display, which inputs a user's hand movements or gestures and outputs visual data, and a multifunction printer, which can input image data through its scanner functions and output image data through its printer functions. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.